Okay, this is 285 Timberline Drive in Kingston. Just pulled into parking area at the two-car garage. Go inside. Got a picket fence around. Little courtyard here. Alright, let's go inside. Okay. To the left here we have it's like a bedroom, closet space, sunken area here. Like a good place for a den. Half bath. Double vanity sink. Walk-in shower, walk-in closet, sunken tub. Also, it was a half bath. It was a toilet for our master bath. Goes in on the room here. Out to the deck. View the lake. Shot of more decking that we'll get to. Get into the foyer. And we have a family room. Kitchen. And dining area. Nice big dining area, more deck, can view the lake. two-car garage with lots of storage. This door to get to the other part of the deck. I was mistaken about the doors. More deck.